Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
See what we done. Now do the thing.
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much... work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am... tired.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So, we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
You all right? Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? This way, Grumbles. Enjoy the gentle wave, little one. Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. It is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
What would you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
It's far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son. Thank you.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Dude, hey. It's true. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. That didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And, send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif, and Atreus. See you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
It's the two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Whoa, I can use this. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things are...
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi...
were set on the path that led to their deaths. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. I just... This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Thank you.
students down in this library.
What is it going on about?
I just don't get it. The mask, bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I like you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Amir, isn't it? First giant.
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Amir's death, I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside, and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Oh, forgot to mention, Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa, hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau
should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Amir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Rude. Too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Find that mask piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me.
Hellwalker,
here's your chance.
You still with me?
Jumper!
For the record, I believe he fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandpa who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation of Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
More Hellwalkers! I got it!
What? You're just supposed to watch? No way!
Nightmare!
Wow, you're really good.
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat. You want some of this? Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Ymir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission? Dead end. This is where the mask said to go?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way! Uruk-hai!
Sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. I mean, your families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing. Even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have... No way through up here either. Now what?
Not sure. And my gut's telling me what we need is here. Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of Hellwalkers. Let's get them!
Uh-huh.
Okay, yeah, I got this. Whoa, you can turn into a wolf?
Very creepy.
And this way's blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled.
Stop.
Let's go. What's the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do.
Mask?
Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you.
Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
There.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Whoa! Check your head, Jane! Come on! Okay, that's a big one.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
The training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Somebody's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all the strength and style, no apologies, it gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path forward.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Now let's see. Step aside, little man. This one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Yappa!
I wish we could get past that stupid crate.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
What if I move this? Aha! Can you get up there? See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No. Just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, I'm waiting.
Can I get a better view of that crate?
You did it!
can't get back.
Oh, that's me! Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
Duracha!
It's open. Let's go.
Whoa. The mask is freaking out. We must be close. Who's that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing. So close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe he's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
All right, let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
There was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
A dead end? Please tell me it's down in the water or something.
There's... How? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here somewhere.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
Tears holes between realms, right? Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh.
And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please, do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
Well, you toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go out. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Allfather. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! He's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar. I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, seriously, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
The mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item you discovered.
Thanks a lot.
Throod,
I don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you, I swear. I really messed up. It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard. But everywhere else...
I think I want to go home now.
A Okay. If that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Please, need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course. Use the Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face it. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No.
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Protect yourself! Atreus, watch out!
Where's Father? Trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now!
Ah!
Over?
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
Happened.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if...
Garm! Great bleeding fucklad, you freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem.
Excuse
I'm not
me,
sure I have a way Master back Prindle? To Alon.
Perhaps this girl does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. This is of the utmost urgency. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone. But whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste, well, as little further delay as possible, then.
Sindri, you okay? What happened to your head?
Are you kidding? You did this.
I did?
Yes, with your bear claws.
I didn't know.
Hey, don't you two start up again. Can't you see my head pounding?
enough to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay.
Wow.
Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably too scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm here. Oh, wind powers? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Ice is in the way. Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't have war.
I do not. But...
complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. ground tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya close to us. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too. I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling wrong.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay? Here's block on the gate is open. Maybe we can use my new arrows. I can shoot down. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Enemies down.
tearing this whole realm apart. You gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Your decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
Oh! If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? What's that here for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons to that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Fighting these guys when they're alive. Alka!
I'm not preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. My arrows will stick to the wood up there. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Thank you.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. Distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No. Too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Ugh. Wait.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on him to touch you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. We need to get up to that ledge. How?
Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you!
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Oh!
is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Just go home now.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. Not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right?
The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he?
Watch out! have weak points. You got it.
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
That... How is this possible?
It's... giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
Yes.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Great, it's open. Maybe we can use the signals to freeze the gear up there. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Trust the fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone.
You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Looks like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask. See if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone. I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're here, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attack. Whatever reservations I have, certainly not enough to get abominations. For a shield instead of a sword. You are right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tia. I believe in this fight.
Ready when you are.
I think I need to clear my head.
You make up your mind.
Brother, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business? Wanted to take care of. I'm sure the lad would love to help.